Nephilim, I see you did not heed my warning. Or perhaps you think yourself strong enough to face me.
If I weren't pressed for time, I just might consider it.
Imperius, stop this madness. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim.
Tyriel, I will deal with you soon enough. I will... What is this? No! Diablo has reached the Arch!
No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
Even the angels cannot help us now, Tyriel. You were wise to shed those wings of yours.
Diablo's vile corruption bars our path. Stand back. Eldruin's light shall clear the way. The gate has been opened, Nephilim. This last trial is yours alone.
I never thought I would fight alongside an angel. Now I can scarcely imagine going on without you.
It was an honor, but this is the moment you were made for. This is the hour of mankind's victory.
Us, can you return?
beloved shall die along with you, Nephilim.
Seek our fortunes together.
May the battles never end.
I need to go back.
Got some new items for the man who saved the keep. Take a look.
day is won. Diablo is vanquished, and all evil with him.
As long as the burning hells exist, there will still be evil, my friend.
Time will tell. Diablo was defeated. For a time, it seemed we would know peace. But it was not to be. For Diablo's essence lingers in the Black Soul Stone. I cannot destroy the stone, nor allow its evil to remain within the heavens. And so it must be hidden. Even from the angels. I pray that it will be enough. Done well, Horadrim. Your service here is finished. And you should all... run. Malphail.
Brother, why?
Trail of blood to Westmarch, where angels lay waste to the city. They stalk the streets, killing all they find. But why? Some dark purpose drives this slaughter. I will find out what it is and purge these Reapers from Westmarch. The kingdom I once called home.
The Nephilim. Tyriel sent me to find you. Malthiel has taken the Black Soul Stone. You must come with me.
People are suffering down there. I have to act now.
But you and Tyriel need to form a plan. We must find Malthiel.
Tell Tyriel to meet me in Westmarch. Go.
It will be done. I swear it.
We're going to die!
No!
The gates!
Into the streets.
What is it?
Malthiel will die, just as Diablo did. We fight for all that is good. We cannot lose.
We lost...
It's the end of the world. So many have been killed and the Reapers are everywhere.
Is anyone alive in there?
General Taurian was defending a group of refugees at the old Zakharum Cathedral, but they're likely all dead by now.
Wait! You're the demon hunter who saved Bastion's Keep. You'll save us too, won't you?
You have my word.
Keep moving. I think we lost her. No, no!
Those with demon blood must die.
Is she mad? They were innocent people.
Nice!
Need more time.
Repel these vile reapers!
Malthael attacking the city.
Because he feeds on death. Every time his reapers kill, he grows stronger. And with the prime evil gone, Malthael believes this is the perfect time to end the eternal conflict.
Humanity has nothing to do with that war.
We are the descendants of angels and demons. Malthael sees only the evil within us.
The church! All the refugees are inside! Follow me! Akarat's Bane! This is worse than I feared!
What is that thing?
A death mate! Stop her!
Nevala, your soul will be mine.
Do everything in our power to slow the Nephilim down so that the collection of souls is not interrupted. It is the key to Malthael's victory.
I will not stand for this. Where is Malthael?
I know only that he is not in Westmarch. He could have taken the Black Soul Stone anywhere in creation.
Is there any way of knowing why he wanted it?
There may be. A sliver broke off when Malthael took the Soul Stone. Perhaps by studying that sliver, I can learn his plans.
Do what you can. I will save the city from Malthael's forces. I can't do that here. What exactly was that Death Maiden trying to do in the cathedral?
She was creating an orb that turns the living into Malthael's death creatures. A single orb can transform hundreds of innocent people every hour, and my men report two more of them out in the city.
So, Crucibles, with two of them, Malfail has an endless supply of soldiers.
Until I destroy them, then he will have none.